Alright, so we're gonna go in to add keys. And it's gonna go into its procedure. Up top, you can see it's on the key learn packet. So once we started the key learn packet, it's starting to do what it's supposed to do, following all the scripts. All the way up cycled. Just going through and making sure the sensors are online. I'm not sure if y'all can tell, but it has 30 seconds. It's waiting to go before it starts the next step. Now I'm going to ask how many keys we want to do. We put two, the original and the new one. There's our first one. Well, that's the new one. Now, once the original. It's not liking the new one. Another one, sometimes I switch them out. There we go. And then as we wanted to hear, fellas. Now both of our two remotes are programmed up. Let me finish out the procedure. That's it. Both keys work. Here's one. Here's two.